I don't even watch a lot of TV, although I did get Tivo 2 years ago, and I think when you own Tivo, every year you own it, you will become 25% more stupid than you were the year before you had it. Because Tivo knows what you tape, and then it tapes things it thinks you might like, so it becomes like an enabling bad roommate. Like, I taped one special about the world's smallest primordial dwarf who chain smoked. How do you not want to spend an hour with that little fellow, right? But then I come home from the road and Tivo's like, hey, Kathleen, welcome home. Want to see a lot of other dwarves with weird ass shit going on? I like the show Hoarders. I don't know how many people are on, but yeah, that is a great show. If you've never seen it, it's people that just can't throw things away. That just gets really, really out of hand. And my friend stayed at my house, and I got back from the road. He goes, there is something wrong with you. I go, what? What do you mean? He goes, you have 17 episodes of Hoarders on your TiVo. I go, I know. Don't you see the irony? I'm hoarding episodes of Hoarders. I watch a lot of the Discovery Medical Health Channel. It's not that I even want to, but it's always on in hotels, and it's always like right before I'm gonna go to sleep, I seem to flip through that channel, and they will say the weirdest sentence you have ever heard in your life. Now you cannot turn it off. Somewhere on the road, this is what I hear.
Join us for the next hour while we visit with Archie, the 84-pound one-year-old.
Oh, you can't go to bed now? You gotta at least see Archie. What? 84-pound-year-old. They come back from the break and the guy's so serious. That's what I love. He's all British and serious.
On his first birthday, Archie weighed in at 84 pounds. It was at this point his parents, Sarah and Nigel, became frightened.
But it took that long? I mean, like, when he weighed 68 or something, nobody was like, holy crap, this is getting kind of weird. Where'd you get a pizza, Archie? You don't even know how to dial a phone. That's crazy.